Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to check the polarity on a speaker or positive and negative. So if you're working on a vehicle, the wires aren't always the same. It's not standardized color coding. So in this case, we have a Ford speaker with gray and white, and we need to find out which one's positive and negative when we hook up our aftermarket speaker. It's really easy. So the way to check is we're just going to hook this up to a power source. You can do this with an inverter over here like we have, or car battery. Even a 9-volt will probably work for you just fine. So we have white and gray on this speaker. So to find out which one's positive, you're gonna hook up your positive to one side and your negative to the other. So if you can just get a little bit closer to the speaker. Now, if I hook up negative to gray on this side and then positive to white on this side, we'll see which direction the speaker goes out. So you see the speaker's going out. That's the correct way. You always want your speaker to fire out. If I were to reverse it, you're gonna watch the speaker fire in. That's the incorrect way. So you always wanna make sure your speaker fires outwards. And that's how you check if your wires are positive and negative. If you get one side correct and you get the other side wrong, you're gonna be out of phase and you're gonna have a dead spot of bass in the vehicle. So make sure you check every single speaker and double check everything. And one more thing I wanna mention before I go, doing it this way isn't exactly good for the speaker. A 9-volt's probably a lot safer to do. The reason we can do it off this speaker is because we don't care about it anymore because we're not gonna use it anymore. And it's a lot easier to see it because you're giving it a good 12-volt signal. It's really gonna push the speaker out. But don't do this on your new speaker.